Hi, since we're on the discussion of nightmares, one recent one that came to me is this woman who wakes while she's jumping out of her chair, which is in absolute flames. That was her healthy unconscious giving her that push that she needed to stop procrastinating. That's what it is when you're looking at a dream and the waking life issue that it's addressing. It's got a kind of forward motion to it, that dream. It reminds me of Alfred Adler. Alfred Adler was more future oriented. He would have said, the dream gives rise to an emotion that helps push you forward towards the goal. In this case, it did get the dreamer up and at it. In my business, it's okay to wish you a happy nightmare. Have a great day.